The SF2 solar water pump is a robust and portable pump that is basically exists of two panels that is connected on this side to the pump with a connector. It makes a motor run that in that case makes the flywheel run. Now, as you can see, the flywheel makes the piston go up and down. So every time on the upstroke, water is being sucked in, and on the downstroke, water is being pushed out. Like that. Then there's two more parts, which are called air vessels. So basically they are full with air, and because of this pulsating flow, the air moves up and down in the air vessel, stabilizing the flow a bit and making the pump much more efficient. So the pump has a suction side and a discharge side. On the suction, the pump can lift water from 7 meters down. And on the discharge side, it can then still push 8 meters, making the total lift 15 meters. Then the pump can be used to irrigate or be used for domestic purposes. Irrigation can be done through sprinklers or drip systems or just flooding the land or moving the hose from plant to plant. You can grow tomatoes, kales, potatoes, onion, or even fruit trees like mango or banana, and irrigate around 2 acres of land.